Hi friends, this is Viswanath, chemistry faculty. Now see the forensic laboratory exam continuation questions. According to LCAO concept, the correct geometry of combination of 2s and 2pz orbitals of two different atoms is. LCAO concept means linear combination of atomic orbitals concept. According to this, what is a suitable combination for 2s and 2pz orbitals? 2s means s orbital, its shape is spherical. 2pz means dumbbell shape. So the sign of wave function of this orbital and this orbital is same, then that is the suitable combination. So in all these structures, suitable combination is this one, option C. S orbital wave function is plus, p orbital wave function plus, these two lobes, the lobe of wave function having positive sign in 2pz orbital overlap with 2s orbital. This is the suitable combination for these two orbitals. Hence, option C is the answer. Next, identify the correct set, element, flame color, and approximate wavelength in nanometer of flame for the flame colors of group 1 elements. Group 1 means lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium, francium. So for these group 1 elements, what is the color of these elements in flame test? At what wavelength we can observe those colors? So answer is, correct option is option C. Because for flame colors, for lithium red color, sodium golden yellow, potassium lilac or pink, cesium blue violet. So for this type of questions, we need not by heart wavelength values. If you remember colors, from that we can get the answer. Here for sodium golden yellow, so this is the wavelength. At this wavelength we can observe this color for this element. Remaining options wrong. Therefore, for this, option C is the answer. Next, see the next one. What is the correct order of stability of MH? M is the alkali metal. So, alkali metal and hydrogen bonding, hydride. This is called hydride compound, general formula of the hydride. Alkali metal, lithium, sodium, potassium, lithium hydride, sodium hydride, potassium hydride. In this, MH bond strength is more, stability is more. Bond strength is less, stability is less. Here, from lithium to potassium, ionic strength decreases. That means stability also decreases. Then, what is the correct order? LiH greater than NaH greater than KH. Option A is the answer. Next, the structure of B2H6 is shown below. Diborane B2H6. Already we know that in B2H6, banana bond or tau bond or bridged hydrogen atoms are present. Here, two, one hydrogen, another one, another one, another one, four hydrogens. These four hydrogens present in the bonding in a normal manner, but two hydrogens having in a special manner. Special means here, this boron atom, hydrogen, and this boron atom. It has electron, it has no electron, it has electron. So, three centers participate in bond formation and two electrons. So, this is called tau bond or banana bond. Here also, same thing. Three centers, two electrons participate in the hydrogen bond formation. So, this type of bonding is called tau bond or banana bond. Now, we want angle alpha and beta. So, for this, suitable option is option C. We have to remember this one. 97 degrees and 97 degrees. Simple thing. Both are having same type of structures. So, these two angles should be same. Absolutely, 120 is not the bond angle. So, what is the other possibility? This one, 97 and 97 degrees. Option C is the answer. Next, Identify the correct statements from the following. The oxidation state of phosphorus in hypophosphoric acid is +4. pH bonds are present in orthophosphoric acid and pyrophosphoric acid. Third statement, metaphosphoric acid exists in polymeric form only. See the first one, hypophosphoric acid, formula H4P2O6. We want phosphorus oxidation state. So for one hydrogen atom +1, four atoms are there, 4 plus 1 phosphorus X. Here 2 atoms are there, so 2X, 1 oxygen -2, 6 atoms are there, -12. Then X equal to +4, it is the oxidation state of phosphorus, 1 phosphorus atom. This is the structure of hypophosphoric acid. So given statement 1 is correct. Next, orthophosphoric acid, pyrophosphoric acid having pH bonds. From their structures, we can get the answer for this. Orthophosphoric acid H3PO4. This is the structure. 3 OH groups, 1 double bond oxygen. So here no pH bonds. And pyrophosphoric acid, formula H4P2O7. This is the structure. Here 4 OH groups, 2 double bond O groups and 1 POP bond. In this also there is no pH bond. Second statement is wrong. Next, metaphosphoric acid exists in polymeric form. Metaphosphoric acid formula HPO3N times. So this is the polymeric structure. Number of acid molecules attached to one another. This is the linear polymeric structure for this acid. Statement 3, correct. 1 and 3, correct. Suitable option A is the answer. Next, the oxidation states of sulfur and the number of SOH bonds present in H2S2O3 is respectively. Thiosulfuric acid, formula H2S2O3. In this, this is the structure. S attached with OH, OH and double bond O, double bond S. Oxygen means -2. In this -2, here also -2. Hydrogen +1, +1. So here -6 means it possesses +6 and sulfur possesses -2. It is a different compound than other oxoacids of sulfur, because in these two sulfur atoms are present. The oxidation states of these sulfur atoms are not same, different. Central sulfur atom having +6, terminal sulfur atom having -2. So what is the suitable option? +6, -2. How many OH bonds? 2. Then option D is the answer. Okay friends, we'll meet you in the next class.